So currently I'm just woken up and I'm getting ready for what is hyped up to be an amazing trip, and I'm preparing my lunch. I'm on my way to meet 100 odd other crazy bastards who wanted to get up at this time of morning to go ski at Clogfield. I can't wait. See, ever since I got to New Zealand and started snowboarding, there has been... I've heard constant rumours about this Clogfield up north called Ohe. And well, if it lives up to the rumours, I'm about to have a mighty awesome day. 5:30 a.m., Wednesday the 16th of September, and I'm finally heading to Ohe.